General Monroe has asked you to meet him in your hometown by dawn.
And why would I do that?
Sir, I was asked to recite this next part word for word from the general, so forgive me.
Go ahead.
Miles, you are to come alone, and you will turn yourself into me, or else I'm going to kill everyone in our hometown, I swear to God. Anyone you ever loved or cared about will die just because they know you. Starting with Emma.
Are you in trouble? You can tell us.
Yeah, anything.
You guys messed with Glory.
What?
You shoved him up against a car and you threatened him.
Wait a minute.
I don't know what you're talking
about. Oh, yeah, you just wanted to get back at Corey because you thought he made you look bad.
And this is nuts. Let's go.
It's wrong, Nick.
Why now are you in my face? You know what goes on.
And I've never been comfortable with it.
Well, that's your problem. Nothing's changed and it won't. Let it go, Ty.
I can't.
Yeah, well, what are you gonna do?
The right thing. Admit to what you did. And apologize to Corey.
Not gonna happen.
Nick.
Look, you're not gonna blow this. Because if you do, it's all of us you're messing up. You need me out there to win, so forget about it.
Excuse me. Did you just say J.R. Jurgens pitched a no-hitter?
Walked one guy, he would have had a perfect game. He was blowing people away.
I doubt that.
I'm sorry?
He's a sinker ball guy. He's crafty, makes his living on the corners.
I think I found one.
Roofie guy?
Mm-hmm.
Nice choice.
Go get him.
I'm sorry. Drink?
Sure. Be right back.
Great party, right?
Yeah.
You don't touch me. You don't put a hand or one finger on me.
I don't know what your problem is with me.
Oh, really? Smart guy like you has all the answers in class.
If that's it?
You made me look bad in front of my friends. Don't try and make me look stupid. You got that? I don't hear your answer, Kimball.
Let's get out of here, Nick.
You don't want to be here again with me.
Oh, Mr. Defender, huh? Forget you, man. Just forget about the friends you've known since fourth grade. I mean, I've had your back since we were kids, McFarland.
You'd be a nobody quarterback if it wasn't for me. I mean, who's gonna protect you now? The Hornets are gonna tear your head off.
We're gonna lose because of you, McFarland. You're finished. This whole team is finished because of you.